Magnesium. Magnesium is a major component in the human body as well as our diet. It is naturally abundant in the Earth's crust and seawater, but it is also used in medicine, electronics, and fireworks. It was discovered by Humphrey Davy in 1808 and isolated by Anthony Busy in 1831. Magnesium has a hexagonal closed-pack lattice. In its natural form, magnesium is a light, shiny, gray solid that is quite malleable and ductile. Its density is 1.584 grams per cubic centimeter. Its melting point is 923 Kelvin, and at this temperature, the surface tension is 0.57 newtons per meter. Pure liquid magnesium has weak London dispersion forces. Magnesium's boiling point is 1,363 Kelvin with a vapor pressure of 203 kilopascals. Molecular beam epitaxy is used industrially with magnesium gas.